school is really, really important and it's good to study hard. It's also sometimes important to take a break and to do something that can really change your life.
The Jewish community of South Africa undeniably lives in a bit of a bubble. Being a good, proud Jewish citizen and South African citizen means challenging your beliefs and ideas. Sinai Next is the perfect opportunity to be exposed to new viewpoints and to say whatever you feel. Come, discuss and grow. Turn it upside down. So raise your glass if you can see
the hidden meaning it's right in front of you. I know that exams are taking over your life and it's very hashtag hectic, but I think sometimes your life, and we need inspiration, and you can get plenty of inspiration and just a good emotional break from studying at Sinai Next, and that's why I think you guys should come, because I'll be there too.
It's really incredible that we've been given this opportunity as high school students to go to Sinai and Durban Next, because usually it's only for much older people, so now we've been given the chance to challenge ourselves intellectually, spiritually, mentally, and like all spheres of our lives as Jewish citizens.
So often in life, we have the intentions to do things, but we never actually take action to do so. Just like you stepped over a compu ticket to get your One Direction ticket, here I'm holding you, your One Direction ticket to heaven. So, take out your smartphone right now and go to www.sinaiandaba.co.za and follow the instructions to book for this day.
Hi.
We're the Maccabees.
We've landed here in Johannesburg, we've had a taste of what Kruger has to offer, and we can't wait to hang out with you at...
2-3... Sinai.